more and more companies are going to focus and realize that the market is the truth. And you have to build a company where the market is, versus trying to hope that your company will create a market, because markets are like laws of physics, they exist, right? And I think in the past, people has to have these imaginary things of building something, copying from the US and copying from China and making it work. Now people are realizing more and more realistically that you need to build a company that makes sense for India. I'll give you a small example. 95% of all marriages in India are arranged marriages, right? The number of companies in India who have built more than $10 million worth of business on marriage is close to zero, right? And I think, therefore, we will realize that there are more India-specific opportunities. See, business, the role of a business is to take an existing need and make it easy to achieve that, right? You cannot create a need, they exist, right? Rarely a business can create new needs. If people need something and if you're not having a business around that, it'll never work. There was a time where like 10 startups got funded for doing laundry in India, not realizing that we already had a maid system that was far more efficient than doing a laundry startup. I think we are slowly getting there. Everything is looking like a hit right now because the market is so big and just getting started. Two big things happened. One is Jio, second is UPI, right? I think when these two forces come together, suddenly we have people who have access to internet on good devices and access to payment rails for the first time. I think now everything is going to be built around that. For the first time, we have two large tectonic changes that have happened in the system, and a lot of businesses will get recreated and reimagined based on this.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.